Hey guys, Joanna coming in with another battle replay here. Welcome back to the Land of Sieges. Let's get this little general speech. No, he stopped talking. All right, cool. So this isn't going to be like a normal replay. This is going to be just a... I'm actually going to try and start doing cinematic battles maybe like once a week or so. I'm giving it a shot. This is the first time ever that I'm really even messing with this this type of battle. So hopefully you guys don't really mind it all too much. Hopefully you guys are okay with it. And but yeah, let's take a look at the armies. We do have Baktria on defense there, being commanded by Lucius Vornius. And then Red Fox here with Kush on attack. He is bringing with him 5 units of Shoto warriors, 2 Kushite slave infantry, 1 swordsman, 1 pikeman. He has 1 of the armored Shoto warriors. His general is a Kushite royal guard. He has 4 Kushite archers, 2 desert cavalry, and 1 giant ballista. So, but all right, let's see how this goes. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Like I said, if you do, make sure to hit that like button. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Share the content around. And of course, if you are new to the channel, please feel free to hit that little red button there. Subscribe and have a good rest of your day, guys.
Forward! To the Tolikas! Engage! some fun on that!
Come on!
Hey guys, Joe Wanna coming in. Actually, I'm going to... So that was the first attempt at a cinematic battle. I'm not sure if I'm going to add these end screens or not, or maybe do some sort of a different intro or whatever, but hope you guys did enjoy that. Let's just take a look at the Army comps real quick, as this is pretty much a normal thing that I do. So Red Fox here with Kush. He obviously was victorious, 2,362 kills. General doing very well, 291 kills. The other two cavalry, not terribly impressive. One of them with 92. 107, 134 on some of his archers. Armored Showtail Warriors, 379 kills. Great job there. Pikes, 117. Showtail Warriors, 143, 289, 122. And his Swordsman there, 233 kills. Great job there with the Swordsman. And then we have Lucius Vornius here on the defense with Baktria. His General, 246 kills. Archers doing pretty well, 103, 100. Getting into some of his Eastern Spearmen, not a whole lot of kills. Pikes there, 121, pretty good. Thorax Swordsman, 120, 129. And one unit of his Thorough Spears here with 105. But again, like I said, guys, it's a little bit of an attempt at starting to do some cinematic battles. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys liked that kind of stuff. I mean, this is the first attempt, so hopefully I won't get hammered too badly on it. But it's a work in progress. So hopefully you guys did enjoy. Have a good rest of your day, guys. Stay safe. And as always, until the next one.